its easy-to-screen mirror, the Samsung Galaxy S24. We're mirroring the S24 to a computer using the Reflector app, but the steps are the same when connecting to other destinations. Make sure both devices are connected to the same network. Swipe down and open the full settings tray. Select Smart View. We recommend enabling Chromecast in Smart View to share to more destinations. If Chromecast is not already enabled, click the three-dot menu icon located in Smart View. Click Settings. Click Labs. Toggle Chromecast support on. Next, select the receiver you want to mirror to. Approve permissions if prompted. You are now wirelessly screen mirroring the Samsung Galaxy S24 to another display. It's that easy. Tap the Smart View menu for additional mirroring options. Select AppCast to play content on the destination device while using your phone for other tasks. To stop sharing, open Smart View settings and tap Disconnect. Look beyond Smart View if you need a way to share wirelessly in collaborative spaces, such as schools and businesses. We recommend using Ditto. Ditto offers one simple way to share Samsung, Apple, Google, Windows, and Android devices. It's secure, reliable, and adaptable to your network. Enjoy multi-display and multi-device mirroring, annotations, moderation features, digital signage, and more.